Okay, seems like each day is crazier and busier. And here it is, 10 p.m., and we're finally doing a live stream. And it's mealtime. So, puppies, are we ready? I know, Tofu, you want to eat too. I'll get you food in just a bit. Okay, Aspen, come on. No, Tofu, this is not for you. This is for the puppies. Okay. Are you guys ready? Are we ready? Or are we too tired to eat? Hi, little one. Hi. Are you ready?
What are you doing, huh?
I'm feeding them. Sound is on. I left the sound on.
What's wrong?
We need this guy out of his house.
That's right.
Yeah. Are you gonna go eat?
They don't want to eat now, but they have someone to bite.
I know.
But this is dead. What's happening to your
I know, Tofu's standing there waiting for her food.
No one wants to eat alone.
Okay. Oh, Moose.
They're squeezing their head in there.
Dish all for yourself. No?
I'll feed Tofu. Tofu, you want some food?
Go on, Aspen. Aspen's usually the biggest eater. There she goes.
What's filet mignon? Is that a fish or something?
Mignon.
Mignon.
Filet mignon. I think it's fish.
Tofu.
So the evening routine, we've been outside. We're trying to put the puppies outside every evening, or actually every time they wake up, so that they do most of their potting outside in the grass. So every time we get home from work for lunch, when we get up in the morning, when we hear them wake up from a nap, we take them outside. We have the potty mats out, but they also think that that's an okay place to sleep, which isn't cool. But that's that. What's the matter? They went out. No, we went out. And then after they eat, we weigh everybody every night. Oh, and everybody got chipped today, so everybody has their number. So that was a big event today. And then we put tofu in to nurse them. Yeah, around 10, which we're running late tonight because we went shopping. And then we put her in again to nurse around midnight. So, but that one is a pretty short nursing time. So the puppies come jump out of the gate, so we can't leave it open anymore. And so that means that we have to open and close the gate for Tofu to come in and out to nurse them. And that's created a new set of issues to deal with. But she lets us know when she needs to nurse, because she comes and gets us and whines and lets us know that it's time to feed the puppies. So last night at midnight, she came and woke me up because she wanted to feed the puppies. And then again this morning, she woke me up at 5 a.m. because it was time to nurse the puppies. So, okay, well, we're going to be potting some plants and having our own side conversation. Oh, look. So we're going to turn the side sound off and leave this on for you guys to watch for a little bit until we're ready.